Vietnam polarized this country as few other events in our history. Despite the deep divisions, most of the young American men who were eligible to serve in the armed forces accepted their government's call to arms and acquitted themselves extremely well as soldiers. While the United States may not have won the war in Vietnam, its soldiers never lost a battle. Individual soldiers demonstrated tremendous competence, even heroism, in pursuit of their country's uncertain military goals. In brief but bitter firefights and isolated rice paddies, and in savage urban house-to-house fighting that rivaled the campaigns in France and Germany during World War II, American soldiers, Marines, sailors, and airmen routinely proved they could take the best that the Viet Cong and North Vietnamese regulars could dish out, and still emerge winners. Leading these youngsters was a solid cadre of senior enlisted men and officers, men who devoted their lives to the defense of their country. Recipients of the finest military training in the world, these dedicated career men provided leadership and inspiration unprecedented in the history of warfare. 238 of these soldiers fought so bravely that their grateful nation awarded them the Medal of Honor. 150 died performing the act, which earned them the medal. Others received permanently crippling injuries. Several have never fully recovered from the mental anguish caused by the war. America's youth fought the enemy in Vietnam as well as, if not better, their fathers fought World War II and their grandfathers fought World War I. Their deeds of valor equal and sometimes surpass the heroics of soldiers from earlier wars. Their achievements deserve an equal, respected place in American history. The Medal of Honor can only be earned by a member of the armed forces through a display of the most conspicuous gallantry and intrepidly above and beyond the call of duty in the presence of an armed enemy. There must be a clear risk of life. Also, two eyewitnesses must attest to the deed. These strict guidelines reserve the Medal of Honor for the bravest of the brave. And all the children. The 238 Medal of Honors awarded for Vietnam service went to 155 soldiers, 14 sailors, 57 Marines, and 12 airmen. Like their comrades from earlier wars, these men were characterized by their willingness to sacrifice themselves so that others might live, to fulfill their mission, and to defeat the enemy. This film is dedicated to those who fought in Vietnam. This is the real-life recreation of several Vietnam Medal of Honor heroes. Their stories are outstanding examples of patriotism, courage, and sacrifice. Our film portrays several examples of what it takes to win the Medal of Honor. Keep in mind, these are true stories.